thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Riolu is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. It's special attack Rose. Soaked by Surf. It's down and out. Electivire is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Delight is sent out. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The Coliseum is burning with excitement. Solid hit! The blue corner cannot move. It hits. The blue corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Bam! Rushing blow! It went down! Skiploom is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Skiploom bounced up. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the blue corner. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Elekid is sent out. The battle begins. A light hit. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Sunkern is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit by Psychic! It went down! Drifblim is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit! That hurt! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Drifblim starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Zap by Thunderbolt. It couldn't take him. It's down. Dodrio is sent out. Its attack rose. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Dodrio starts to attack. Big hit! It couldn't take him. It's down! Ekans is sent out. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It couldn't take him. It's down! Toxicroak is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Dodrio desperately holds on. Dodrio starts to attack. Big hit! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.